Well, there are two levels of safety. One I'll address is on the, like an active shooter. We need to make sure that schools have an up-to-date security plan, that they've worked with local law enforcement on the best ways to handle that so that they can coordinate. And we need to make sure that active shooters understand that if they show up at a school, they will be met with swift and effective force. The second part of safety is just classroom safety. We have too much chaos in our classrooms, or it takes away teaching time from students, and honestly, it hurts our teachers and makes it hard for them to do their job. And we need to get back on the path where chronic misbehaving children are removed from the classrooms and given other options, and we need to do that as quickly as possible.